That's your speech as well, probably.
No. Oh. So I just wanted to say, obviously being a teacher, and really appreciate everything that you guys do. I'm really going to miss. Look, Sarah, she means that. And I obviously really appreciate everything that you do, and we're just a big family. Yeah. And I'm still going to be around, so you can still email me, you can still talk to me when I come back, or ignore me, whichever you'd like to do. Yeah. Well, can I miss everybody? That's it. I'm done, because I'm going to start tearing up. Reggie, where you go, Reggie?
Yeah, for me, so like, thank you guys for everything. For the 4 years that we've been together. Like, yeah, ups and downs, happiness.
Please cry.
Please.
You missed us.
So yeah, thank you guys for everything. I know, like, hopefully, like, that's for love for me. And for Liz also, like...
Stop it!
Cry.
Please cry.
But I just want to know, Reggie, are you moving to New Zealand? Is that what you're really doing?
I'm not leaving it. You're leaving the same time. You're leaving it.
You're leaving it. You come to New Zealand to entertain again.
Yeah.
We still have a couple more weeks.
Yeah.
Shut.
Everybody.
That's another party. That's the next party.
Make sure you get back on TV for everybody. Yeah, so you don't forget.
And also, like, if something, like, I forget something and in my hangover, then
just blame
WhatsApp.
See you after one night.
No. I'm going upstairs.
Who made this?